Jesus Christ. Are they harvesting people by the plane load now?
Thank you. Quickly! There, it is done.
Survivor, were you on that plane?
We were flying over Topeka, and then the lights, there are lights everywhere. They took us off the plane. There's a big one. It eats. Oh, Christ, man, hide! Shut the fucking door!
Fuck. In here.
Thank you. you're on the air with Art Bell.
Hi, this is Alex from Lubbock.
Another caller from Texas. What's going on, Alex?
That guy from Garland wasn't faking, Art. I can see a bunch of lights, too.
So you're seeing them, too?
Yeah, Art. They're pretty high in the sky to the south of my house. Oh, gosh, my dog's going nuts. Down, boy!
What part of Lubbock are you calling from?
I live just north of town, so the lights must be right over Lubbock, but pretty high up.
Can you describe them for me?
Yeah, Art. They're about five of them. A big green one with three little red ones kind of spinning around it.
You said there were five.
Yeah, there's a big white one just over the green one, and wow! They just merged, and the white one just shot off into space! Wow!
Well, what's going on right now?
Well, Art, well, okay, now the red ones just sped off in all directions. They're gone.
And the other lights are gone?
The other lights are gone. This is so weird.
And it's not a plane, you're sure?
No way, Art. No way. I've never seen anything like this in my life. This is just plain weird.
Okay, don't go away, Alex. We've got to go to a station break, but we'll be right back.
Get down there.
Kill the gravity!
Thank you.
The smell. It's that creature's hand.
Oh shit, am I trapped in here?
Hey, you! How do I get down? Hey, up here! Hey!
Holy shit.
Look out! Run!
What the hell killed these guys?
Again. Hey, you wait! Anissi?
Pay heed to the Dark Ones, Tomasi. The metal world threatens all of humanity. It must be stopped.
I don't have time for this, Inisi. I just want to get Jen and go home.
There is far more at stake than Jen's life. You must listen to me, Tomasi.
No, Grandfather. Do as I ask. Please.
Tommy, go to the Spirit Cave. I have something to show you.
Jen, she's alive.
She lives, but your training is far from complete. You have much to learn if you are to survive what lies ahead.
There's no time. Jen needs me now.
If this is the path you are determined to tread, so be it. But you should know that there will be consequences.
I'll deal with that when the time comes.
We shall see, grandson. If you will not accept the knowledge I have to offer you, perhaps you will accept the help of others. There are brothers around you from many tribes. Some have hidden among the Dark Ones for centuries. They have powerful medicine, Tommy. They can help you. Their fires will guide you. Watch for them.
What fires? What are you talking? Jen's still alive. She's got to be close. this?
A vehicle! Hell yeah!
Their fires will guide you. Watch for them.
What was that? Oh no.
Thank you.
To have lost Alex during the commercial, but I'm getting reports now by email from Oklahoma and Texas of weird lights in the sky and some claims that people are disappearing. Strange things are happening tonight, folks. If you think someone disappeared, give me a call. I've still got my special line opened up, and I'm going to extend it to anyone in the Southwest experiencing any of this strangeness tonight. Welcome, call. You're on the air.
Hey, off the phone. I'm a sheriff's deputy in Carlsbad, New Mexico.
That's right near Roswell.
Yeah, about a couple hours south of there.
What's going on in Carlsbad tonight, officer?
Well, I just chased one of those red lights your last caller talked about. It shot right through here.
It was up in the sky?
No, that's the weird part. I saw what I thought was a speeder on the highway. So I turned on my lights, and I pulled out after it.
It was on the highway?
Like I said, I thought it was a speeder, so I hit my lights and went after it. It slowed down, but then all of a sudden it shot straight up about 50 feet in the air.
It shot up in the air, wow.
Yeah, I got so freaked out I slammed on the brakes.
So what happened then?
That's the weird part.
So a car, let me get this straight, a car flying into the air wasn't weird enough already?
Well, it came back down then and started to, kind of dance around my squad car for a few minutes.
It danced around your car?
Yeah, just off the ground. It'd get close and then back away and then sort of hop over the car. I don't know what to make of it.
What happened then?
Well, it just vanished.
Vanished?
Yeah, vanished. I didn't see it take off or anything. It just vanished.
That's absolutely amazing.
You're telling me.
And this just happened, just now.
Just a few minutes ago.
There you go, folks. It seems like these lights are moving around the Southwest. In other words, Oklahoma, Texas, now New Mexico. I wonder if we're going to see something around my neck of the desert soon. One thing's for sure, this is one weird night. I'm going to take a break, but we'll be back right after the top of the hour with more of your calls.
Thank you. Come on!